All right, everybody, welcome back to 2 Minute Tarot Tips. We're out by the wharf. You can hear the seals in the background. This is 2 Minute Tarot Tips for Hero and Sidekick.
Okay, I'm going to throw out the Nine of Cups. You just got that new bicycle.
Now, in this case, Hero and Sidekick, what happens is we come out with a primary card, and then the blending card is not an equal blending. It's an aspecting or clarifying card. So what was the... What did you say
you
again?
You just got a new bicycle that you wanted.
And this was a bicycle that you had been planning for and wanting.
Okay. Page of Wands. A memo just came in at work that they're doing mandatory drug testing.
And this came in because the company is trying to figure out who is stealing all the office pens, so they figured it's got to be somebody on drugs.
Okay. The Three of Wands, you're waiting for a call from your boyfriend.
Now, you're waiting for a call from your boyfriend because, again, this explains the second card, explains the first card. Your boyfriend has been saying that he's been spending a lot of time at work and that the boss has meetings for him. And so you're waiting and waiting and waiting, and you're starting to go once or twice is enough, but this is becoming a routine. Maybe there's something going on.
Three of Cups, celebrating a birthday party with good friends.
Okay, so in this case, this card here, the Seven of Wands, has to clarify, shape, or explain the celebrating with good friends. You're celebrating because you've overcome a very difficult obstacle. I'm going to say you just got back from overseas where you were serving in the military. And it was a very stressful time, and now you're back, and they're celebrating you. Things are much nicer now. That was a hard one.
Five of Wands.